It's a Stryker 2916 2018 model. I was having an issue with the awning lights and the porch light not working. Couldn't figure out what it was. Tested my switch, it was good. Tested the wiring that comes out at the bottom there, goes up, feeds the lights there. And it ended up being a fuse that's a blue and black wire on the back side of the toilet, hidden in this access panel here. It's a 3-amp fuse. And if you change that out, you'll be good to go.